Freddy is churning away in the Indian Ocean, currently passing north of Mauritius and Réunion on Monday 20 February, before heading onward to Madagascar, Mozambique, and Zimbabwe. For Madagascar, this comes just 2 weeks after tropical cyclone Chenezo caused devastation and 30 fatalities, with Freddy due to strike Tuesday evening, 21 February. Tropical cyclone Freddy formed north of Australia on February 6th and has since tracked westward across the Indian Ocean over at least 2 week lifespan. Freddy is officially the southern hemisphere's strongest tropical cyclone on record based on ATS accumulated to cyclone energy, ACE. The storm is likely to be only one of three cyclones to ever form east of 90 degrees and impact Madagascar.